Commissioner of Police found Hadija is the one who suggested to candidate Kyagulanyi that she was contemplating changing as his security detail, which is normal. They always do that. Even for us, they always change this. But candidate Kyagulanyi expressed concern. He was uncomfortable. But the officer tried to explain as much as possible that it was necessary. First of all, candidate Kyagulanyi told us the commander of his security detail was injured yesterday and is hospitalized. So in effect or in essence, as we talk now, his security detail has no immediate commander. So I think in my view, the suggestion by candidate, by Honorable Commissioner Namtevi was appropriate. Secondly, she felt that these people have served, have been with him for about, is it a month or something? Almost coming to mind. And they have been moving all over. I think if she felt that there's a need to beef up his security with fresh people who have not been running up and down so busy